The drivers are only going faster as the day goes on, people. Things are just getting crazy out there on the Autobahn today. A lot of these guys are driving like they've run this place before, so I'm guessing they probably have. This time, it's all nice and legal. This is a super promotion show, people, so you know we got a lot more races to go before the day is over. So I was just looking down at the results from the last big race, and oh, that is so wrong. Can you guys see that guy running the purple tank top? That takes some nerve, bro. Gotta hand it to you. Wait, what was I saying? Well, it's just been an unbelievable day so far. We got close to 20,000 people out there and just an insane amount of cars in the car show. We've also got girlies, vendors, DJs, and oh yeah, before I forget, fellas, the swimsuit contest is coming up in just a half an hour, just before the start of the afternoon's racing. There's Takashi Sato from the Apex Glide Team. The guy's a straight-up legend in underground drifting. He was the guy everybody like read about and watched in the videos. He was one of the first guys to run Demon Camber too. He had this old school S13 that had deep dish 15s with just ridiculous amounts of camber. The tires were spray painted black, and at the time that was just like so cool. He gets a lot of respect, folks, when he's going sideways. Man, this is turning into what? Man, this is really turning into, huh? Give me a second here, folks, hold on. Some esteemed company today because the Apex Fly team has paid us a visit. Looks like they're all here, which means that Rio Watanabe is here too. The guy's not lost a race, a single race, legal or otherwise, in 4 years. And I'm talking about conservatively. Guys joke about lining up next to him because it's guaranteed they're battling it out for second. Still, if the whole team is here, you know there's going to be some big time racing today. All right, let's see here. Okay, we're going to have a lot of different, hold on. This is so stupid. Hold on. Nope. This is it. We got our first round ready to go here. These guys are going to blow up the sprint. Let's get ready. Let them hear about it. Thank you. The level of competition is very high at Super Promotion Races. So remember, folks, these are the best of the best mixing it up out there. Ryan Cooper's looking pretty strong. He's pulled out some decent victories and is really starting to make a name for himself with the fans instead of the cops for a change. Welcome to the big leagues, kid. So welcome back, folks. Glad you are here with us. Oops. All right. My mistake. We're going again. Is this on? Is there anybody working in here? What am I supposed to say now? All right, attention down there in the car show area. Everybody listen up. Important announcement. I've got a car, a little blue car now. I can't tell what it is. License plate, NFSCARBN. In case you weren't up on it, we've got Ryan Cooper out there with one more race to go. If he wins, he's going to walk with the overall win at this Super Promotion. You can't deny the guy has just been unstoppable here this weekend. It has been ridiculous. Also, we've only got... Huh? Hold on. What's that? No, we haven't got one yet. Okay. All right. No, they're not posted. All right, I'm back. Sorry about that. This is a huge turnout. We've had a lot of great action on and off the track. It's hard to keep track of everything that goes on at a certain... Let me tell you, if you are a trip fan, you come to the right place. So come on, I want to see all of you on your feet for this guy. Let him know what you like. Thank you. seeing some top racing happen out there today, folks. Drivers know they're at Super Promotion, and it really brings out the best in them. It certainly brought out the best in Ryan Cooper. He's had an incredible weekend so far. He's really stamped his name all over this event. Cooper's got to be setting a new Super Promotion win record. He's just got to be. All right, let's see what else we got going on today. Hold on. Yeah, I'm going to get to that. Yeah, just hang on with that. All right, wait. Let's see here. What else? All right, fellas, you might want to think about ditching your girls for a minute because we got some real chicky-poos over on the main stage. We also got, well, the swimsuit contest. It's all about to get started. All right. Okay, I'm thinking that all these drivers have got to be glad that this wasn't a pink slip race, right? Because everyone would have just lost their cars to Ryan Cooper. The guy has flat out owned Super Promotion today. Everybody else was just chasing his taillights. No, I'm going to need water. I'll just have water. Here you go, the next group is almost gone. These new drivers are going to kick it up a notch. You people ready to see some speed or what? Weekend race like this was Rio Watanabe himself. Now, I'm not saying that Cooper could be the next Showdown King or anything. Well, maybe that is what I'm saying. Cooper's just owned it out there. There's no other way of saying it. Hey, for those of you out there who, hold on.
Yes, it's me.